What's up, guys? I want to give you some tips and a tutorial on how to do push-ups correctly, and Alexia is going to do as many push-ups as she can, unbroken, without dropping to her knees. So, let's look at the first thing. A push-up is basically, you're going to be starting in a plank. So, if you can't do a plank, the best thing to do is start to work on your planks. You'll notice that my hands are about shoulder distance, maybe a little wider apart. And look at my elbows. They're not pointed outward, they're pointing back. If you point your elbows outward, that's gonna put a lot of strain on your shoulders. Now, the next thing, my back is flat. This is very important in a plank too. You wanna make sure that you keep your core engaged and your back is not rounded. A way to do that is to make sure you're looking down right in between your hands or forward, not down at your feet. If doing a push-up on your toes is too hard, you could always drop to your knees or elevate your hands on like a box or a chair or a bench. Just make sure that you're always keeping your back flat. So, like I said, make sure you practice your planks, master those, keep your elbows pointed back, keep your back flat, and then don't forget to push hard. Come on, almost there. Push through it. Oh, it's getting tough. Nice.